Then it was Chicago's Michael Torres, who set a torrid pace as he raced through the course. Oh, my gosh. Torres had a shot at the second fastest time and a spot in the power tower, but he chose to gamble and go for the 10K on the mega wall.
Oh, he's going for it.
He came close, but missed on all three attempts. Though he still qualified for the city finals, he ended up with no money and no power tower.
Thanks.